Okay, so we're making necklaces out of cereal, and you take a string, and you just get cereal, and then you place it on. And then when you're done, they end up looking like this, and you can wear them around your neck and eat them.